Shots are 14 apiece in the hockey game now, so 8-3 Florida here in the second period, and Jagr has the game's opening goal. Hawkins skates off the draw, comes free to Stetcher, ahead to Erickson. Edler to Danielson, and Henrik going to the net. Daniel centers, Henrik deeks, scores! And they're all going to come off the bench to congratulate Henrik Sedin. 1,000 points in the NHL. The man from whom he received the captaincy, and they have a quick embrace as Henrik Sedin ties the game at one.
And what a pretty goal. You're going to get your 1,000th point. Might as well make it a good one. And Henrik Sedin and the Vancouver Canucks on the rush. And you can see Henrik acknowledging the crowd.
Fitting that Daniel gets the primary assist as well. And Henrik Sedin in career game number 1213 reaches a milestone that only 84 players had gotten to previous to tonight.
It was interesting listening to Trevor Linden talking to our Dan Murphy in between periods about Henrik Sedin and what he does on the ice. There's a perfect example. Talk about face-off. There's Henrik Sedin. Okay, feet. He wins the face-off. Takes off down the ice. Alexander feeds it up. Daniel to Henrik, and then a beautiful little move on Roberto Luongo. Gets Luongo to open up and slides it in.
The ovation continues, reverberating around Rogers Arena. Fans on their feet. They got what they came to see at 5:50 in the second period. He's got a K in his name and he's got a K on his resume as Henrik Sedin is up to 1,000 points.
He's had some chances. Remember that chance at the end of the Nashville game? A feed from Louis Erickson. Alexander with the long up pass to Daniel Sedin to create the 2-on-1. And the three Swedes combined get Henrik his 1,000th point.
Jagr opened the scoring. He gets the puck ahead. Now comes up with it himself. Jagr in to the side. Marchessault with a hard shot. The blocker saved by Miller. Jagr's onto the puck again. Marchessault one-timer stopped by Miller. Puck loose in front. Magna is able to dig it free. He's hooked from behind by McCann. And the puck stays in the Vancouver zone. Matheson at the left point. Bobbled it. And onto the puck is Stetcher, who flips it out. Tavares for Matheson. Good energy in the building now. Matheson in on the left wing. Drag move and a wrist shot. Miller the save, and he hangs on to stop play. 13-12 to go in the second period.
John, you and I have had the privilege of doing so many of Henrik Sedin's games, and it is absolutely amazing what he has accomplished.
Normally, we'd be in a commercial break right now, but they are honoring Henrik Sedin, and we want you to enjoy it at home as well. Sedin, 700 assists. Henrik scores his 900th point in the NHL. and they should come to their feet again.
A standing ovation. Henrik Sedin's first 12 seasons in the NHL, he missed a grand total of 10 games. And when he first came into the league, you think, well, how can these two skinny guys make it? And how can they last in this grueling game? And 10 games in 12 years.
Fabulous. But he's got his game face on again. He'll be happy to move on. Two guys who do not like talking about themselves a lot, and he's had to answer questions about what this means and what it's going to feel like, and now he's done it.
I liked his answer yesterday.
Mr. Machine. He was a machine when he was a member of the Vancouver Canucks for so many years. All the wins.
Here comes Daniel Sedin moving in for Henrik in front, and he scores. Tie game, and that's 1,000 career points for Henrik Sedin. And all the Canucks pour off the bench. The 85th player in NHL history with 1,000 points.
It's the way it should be. The fans are all standing. Henrik Sedin doing it with one team. And as we talked about, that's a rarity. 85 players now have done it. And look at that. Look at this. Yes. Look at that. I mean,
class.
Come on.
All the way.
This is great. Really great. Henrik Sedin has done it with the Vancouver Canucks. Drafted in the first round by these Vancouver Canucks, third overall in 1999, has spent his whole career here with the Vancouver Canucks. And I'll tell you another impressive thing. When you are a goal scorer, many people will look at the other statistic. Were you a good player both ways? Henrik Sedin is now a plus 205 for his career, which is a telling statistic. He has scored a lot, he's defended a lot, and he has given the Vancouver Canucks and their organization a tremendous amount of joy.
Well, as far as the game, they answer right back less than 2 minutes after the Jagr goal. So two of the greats, Jagr and Henrik Sedin, have scored here in the second.
How many times has he tied up a game for his team coming back? Give him a lot of credit, but the Panthers, they just misplayed this. Four guys are caught, and the two Sedins are coming at you. What are your odds?
And Luongo's been so good, then they allow that two-on-one. Just couldn't stop the great Henrik Sedin. This is icing on the Panthers, and this building is going wild.
Well, you notice something quite interesting. There's a Henrik Sedin, and his brother Daniel gets an assist on the goal. Now get this. So in the 1,000 points that Henrik Sedin has, Daniel has been on 693 of them. Oh. I mean, Brian Burke, then the general manager, made the deal way back in 99 to have the brothers play together.
Congratulating Henrik Sedin on the 1,000th point and the great career during the break, and the building still buzzing, and how classy Roberto Luongo going over to him to congratulate him.
I tell you what, I mean, if you're going to do a highlight video of that goal, you should add Roberto Luongo coming out of the net to congratulate him. Two were teammates for 8 years. They took the team deep into the finals one year. Best team they ever had is when those two combined with Roberto Luongo here in Vancouver.
The 8 years Roberto was here, the Canucks averaged 104 points a year. Trocheck wins the
Canucks need to get some energy back on their side here. Draw to the left of Ryan Miller. Trocheck down to try and win it. Stick tied up, though, allowing the Canucks and Edler to get to it. Played to center ice, 2-on-1. Daniel Sedin with Henrik. Finds Henrik, backhander, scores! There it is! 1,000 in the NHL.
the Canucks bench empties to celebrate with the captain.
Oh, what a fine move this is. Right in front of the net. Deke to the backhand, five hole. Luongo can't catch up to this one as it slides between his legs. And Ryan Miller joins the group of Canucks congratulating Captain Henrik Sedin on point number 1,000. And it comes on a nice passing play, and Luongo taps his stick on the captain, his former teammate Henrik Sedin. And there's a tie score for you. Daniel, the helper, Henrik, the finish, the crowd celebrates.
85th player in NHL history to record 1,000 points, and Henrik Sedin's gonna do a solo lap as the Vancouver Canucks crowd salutes him.
This is gonna go on for a little while. People are throwing hats.
His first ever NHL point against the Panthers in 2000. His 1,000th point against the Panthers at age 36. What a marvelous feat from Henrik Sedin. The 18th player to do it with one team, and he'll rise as the crowd keeps cheering.
The joke this morning was Roberto Luongo said, I'll give Henrik the 1 point if our team can have the two. But Henrik Sedin on his 11th of the season has tied the score here in the second period.
Crowd doesn't want it to end.
And 1,000th career NHL point to number 33, Henrik Sedin.
Beautiful backhand, beats Luongo, his good buddy. And Henrik, we can keep rolling down the list of how great this achievement is. Only the fourth player of Swedish descent to rack him up with 1,000 points. Alfredsson, Matt Sundin, Nick Lidström, the others. They announce it in the building, they cheer some more, and why not? Their millennial man with 1,000 is Henrik Sedin.
Well, the fun part, well, oh boy, here comes Jagr.
1-1 the score. Jagr across to Marchessault, a slap one-timer, blockered away by Miller. Jagr, Marchessault, stop Miller, rebound, McCann can't get to it as Ryan Miller makes a pair of big saves. Panthers not out of the Canucks zone yet. Matheson left point saves, Jagr toe drag through a pair. Stetcher breaks it up, clears to center.
Well, the video board before the hockey game had two faces up on it to promote tonight's match. Jagr and Henrik Sedin, and they both have scored in this hockey game.
Matheson across the Canucks line, shot stopped by Miller on the blocker side from the butterfly, and he'll hang on, and so will we, as we prepare to salute Henrik Sedin in the building once again as he takes a beautiful goal for point number 1,000, a backhander beating Roberto Luongo. Let's listen in. Rolling down the accomplishments in the career of Henrik Sedin on the big screen in front of the hometown Canucks crowd. Seven hundredth assist, 900 points. You can hear John Shorthouse with the calls on those goals. And 1,000 points achieved on home ice has to be a great thrill for the 36-year-old Henrik Sedin.
Crowd back on its feet. Captain back on his feet, saluting everybody. And just nice to be a part of, and especially having Daniel with the primary assist to Henrik. Daniel is 32 points behind his brother. Could be up next with a nice run in the second half of the season.
11th goal of the campaign for Henrik, but that'll be far less remembered than the point that will forever be emblazed in history against Roberto Luongo and the Panthers. 1,000 in the career of Henrik Sedin. The jersey will be swapped out. The stick, destined for the Hall of Fame. The puck will be recovered, and Henrik Sedin will enjoy the moment, but he's hoping for a win.
Following the faceoff, the Canucks will control. Stetcher to Erickson, and then across as Edler sends one on. It's Daniel Sedin with Henrik streaking out in front. Henrik Sedin, a shot, he scores. A backhand down low, and Henrik Sedin has tied the game at one for Vancouver, and that is 1,000 points in the NHL career of Henrik Sedin. As the Canucks all come onto the ice off the bench to congratulate their captain. And the game's tied at one. So the entire crowd here at Rogers Arena on its feet. And Henrik Sedin salutes them. Henrik Sedin and his brother Daniel were drafted back to back. Daniel went second, Henrik went third. Vancouver had the number two and number three picks back in the 1999 draft. This is game number 1,213 in the career of Henrik Sedin. That's goal number 233. That's point number 1,000. Just in case you're wondering, Daniel, 1,189 games. He's at 968 points after that one. So it won't be too much longer for him. And the brothers combine, the twin brothers combine for the tying goal here tonight in Vancouver. So the Panthers back at it now. It's a 1-1 game. Each team has struck here in the second period of play. And a future Hall of Famer scoring for each team. It was Jagr and then Henrik Sedin. And a face-off coming here in the near circle to our right. So an incredible distinction for Henrik Sedin. Certainly, congratulations in order to him. Unfortunately, it comes at the expense of the Panthers here, as this game is now tied at one.